When you are soft, you're compassionate.
Mm.
These are things that it's in fact the opposite.
Yeah.
You are being told that, but that's not how the man behaves. You can't openly cry. In fact, go and hide yourself. So we do these things and we say this messaging and they go on and on. I mean, look at the guy who is arrested for Kalabo's death. Young boy.
Mm.
I mean, 27. If the allegations are true, I mean, where did he get all of this that you see? If I can't have you, no one will have you.
Mm.
Yeah.
And that speaks volumes, because as men, you know, society as well dictates to us how we should treat women. And how do we come out of that trap? Because, you know, they say to break a mindset is one of the hardest things to do. And that's what needs to be done, because it's a mindset now that men think of women a certain way and treat women a certain way. How do we change that? Where do we start?
I think it goes back to understanding and valuing the man that you are. Like he said, the problem has been that we have been applauding one another for the wrongs and the bad. And when you are a good guy, you are considered to be a weakling and all of that. And we have not really viewed women as our equals. We have not viewed them as people that are created with the same substance as we are. And that's the whole thing that boils down to us demystifying and devaluing their value to begin with. I mean, we are the ones who ought to be protecting, and we have shied away from the responsibilities as men. And like he has been saying, that we don't talk about our emotions. Even as guys at the car wash, at the Chisanyama, we talk about the girl we want, the car we want to buy, the big house we wish to have. We don't talk about emotional issues, and we suppress all these issues, and the outcome of it at the end of the day is violence, it's killings, and it's murder. So the idea at the ultimate end of the day is that we need to understand that we cannot go on like this as men. We cannot go on and point fingers and say, yeah, but women have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why aren't we talking about this on the media? Flemma was killed and all of that. We forget that we ought to be the protectors of our very own women at the ultimate end of the day. So the problem here is that we fail to value the people that God has created as our counterparts, and we view them as, I do not know what's wrong with us. I do not know what's wrong with us.
And that's the thing, is that, you know, at the end of the day, men need to start championing this. And when you think of your background, of men's background and that kind of thing, does it have a role to play when you speak of, you know, just social ills, poverty, all these kind of things? Does that have a role to play?
Well, you know, to some extent, but you see, we must disabuse ourselves of sometimes bringing in